All right, we have bees in this old cabinet right here. They're going in and out of this corner on this side. At first glance, they look kind of dark, so I don't think they're necessarily typical Italians or anything like that. Let's see if we can open this up and see what happens. And there are bees. There's little bits of comb right there. It's actually not that deep. Very interesting. I'm gonna put a little bit of smoke over here. Okay. All right. Let's see. It was moving. Let's see if it'll come out all the way. Because that would be crazy. This is kind of nuts, actually. A lot of people do removals without a suit. But I've not been doing removals that long, and in our area, we are prone to having Africanized honeybees. And so I want to be real careful that I'm not setting myself up for something. Okay, I see a small hive beetle in here. That's interesting. Stirred up. Alright, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let it get all the way flipped over. Wow. Okay. We're gonna need some more smoke. Let's see. Bees are everywhere. They're riled up. Their whole world got flipped upside down. I do see a queen cell right here. Hope it's a dry cell or not. It's interesting. Okay. All right. So let's try to get these bees to come over. I'm seeing some brood in here. Thank you. these in here. Most of the bees are in the box, and most of the brood is in the box. Some of the honey's in the box. I don't know if I got the queen. I didn't see her. I kind of made a mess, and I should have done things in probably a different order. So I've definitely had to learn a lot today. But we'll see what happens. If nothing else, the majority of the bees are gone, and it's going to be really hard for them to reestablish. But hopefully I got the entire colony, and I'll have to see, so we'll find out. gotta shake off everything that's got bees. From where they were, including the cement block. Apparently, shaking bees off of the cement block is not that easy. It's been a few days since that removal and I put that colony into the Long-Langstroth hive. At first I thought that they were queenless, and then after I had ordered another queen, a VSH queen, I found the queen. So because this colony was pretty robust, I decided to take part of it with that new queen. I put it into a traditional Langstroth hive box. But I do actually have another colony in this hive also. And their entrance is on the other side of this corner. So there's a divider board in between, and then the colony from that removal. And the bees are bringing in some pollen. Thanks for watching.